New tonight, a prominent member of the local Jewish community has passed away. The Jewish Federation of Central New York posting on Facebook, their president and CEO, Michael Balanoff, has died. We interviewed him here, as you can see, several times, including on Newsmakers, following the October 7th terror attacks on Israel. No cause of death was mentioned.